Greetings, I'm Michael Quinn Patton, inviting you to participate in the Blue Marble evaluation course. Blue Marble is the term that was given to this iconic photograph taken in 1972 in the last of the Apollo flights, showing our home, the Earth, without borders or boundaries. And so the Blue Marble evaluation course takes a global perspective, inviting people from around the world to come together to share an evaluation perspective about how global trends and factors affect local projects, programs, initiatives, and interventions. For we are the first generation to know that we are destroying the planet, and the last generation that can do anything about it. And so the question is whether we, as evaluators and evaluation, will be part of the problem or part of the solution. Blue Marble evaluation proposes to be part of the solution. In this course, you'll learn to zoom out and take a big picture globally, and then zoom in and apply that big picture to local, national, regional evaluations of whatever kind, to integrate the local and the global in what we call a global perspective. For we are all on the same planet in this together. And so Blue Marble evaluation is a way of drawing lessons from a global pandemic and applying those lessons to the climate emergency as we look forward to that and other crises. For as Einstein said, we cannot solve our problems with the same level of thinking that created them. And so we will track global data, past, present, and future, and look at what's going well, what's not going well, the bad news, the good news, take a balanced perspective on how we can be more sustainable and equitable in our initiatives. We'll apply Blue Marble evaluation core principles to projects, programs, and interventions of all kinds at all levels. We'll use the Global Alliance for the Future of Food work as an example, and you'll meet Pablo Videra, the world's first Blue Marble evaluator, commissioned by and working for the Global Alliance for the Future of Food. We'll analyze data from hundreds of independent dialogues preparing for the September UN Food Systems Summit and make a contribution through the coursework to that summit. We'll be able to generate patterns and themes that are important in setting the summit agenda. And so we'll combine our networks together, our connections and thoughts and understandings, and you'll get a chance to customize, contextualize, and individualize your own work from a Blue Marble perspective, as Sana bin Salam did around her work on Djerba Island. We'll take a systems perspective and apply that perspective to transformation. In so doing, generating a theory of transformation made up of multiple theories of change, so that evaluation can contribute to a vision of a more sustainable and equitable future for the future of our children and grandchildren and for the future sustainability of the Earth. We'll look ahead and integrate our combined knowledge and perspectives so that, as the great management scholar Peter Drucker said, the greatest danger in times of turbulence is not the turbulence, it is to act with yesterday's logic. Blue Marble evaluation is tomorrow's logic applied to the problems that have emerged in the past and that we're dealing with today and need to be addressed for a sustainable and equitable future. Hope to see you in the course.